As an unperfect actor on the stage, with his fear is put beside his part, or some fierce thing replete with too much rage, whose strength's abundance weakens his own heart. So I, for fear of trust, forget to say the perfect ceremony of love's rite. And then mine own love's strength seemed to decay, or charged with burden of mine own love's mind. Oh, let my books then be the eloquence and the presagers of my speaking heart, who plead for love and look for recompense. More than that tongue that moreth more expressed, oh, learn to read what silent love hath writ. To hear with eyes belongs to